I want a cake. It's not difficult to cook it, right? I will be very glad to receive a delicious large cake. I hope you won't let me down.
Well, well, I need flour to make the best cake in the world. Great, the flour is already in the bowl, but what else is needed? Oh, that's right, I need milk. Yeah, now I'm going to need some eggs. Excellent. That's just perfect. And now mix everything thoroughly so that there are no lumps. And now let's add something really tasty. Nesquik. Perfect. It will turn out to be a cool chocolate sponge cake. And now it all needs to be cooked. A red pepper will help me with this. Yeah. With Wish, I will be able to quickly cook my own biscuit with a flame until it is completely ready. And why do I need an oven? Perfect! Now you need to coat everything with chocolate cream. We put another cake on top. Just like that. Well, well, Grandma, you can cook after your grandson, not me.
Aw, Quentin, what did you come up with?
I'm going to have a delicious chocolate muffin cake. I'm gonna need a lot of them. Ah, I can't open! Oh, Muffin, where are you going?
Ah, this shape reminds me of something, but I can't figure out what.
Here's something on the tip of my tongue. Oh,
that's right. It looks like a doll in a dress. How did I not understand this right away? Now add the cream, smooth everything out, and now I need to add a beautiful pattern. Ah, it will be very pretty, right? Aw, so good.
Grandma's cake is so beautiful. I need to start making my own cake. We need all the chocolate muffins with our hands.
Smack, smack, smack.
Oh, the perfect chocolate chip. Now we add some Nutella and chocolate paste here. Ah, perfect. I love it. Mmm, it will turn out so chocolatey. Hey, come on out. Well, that should be enough. Mmm, so good. Let's mix everything together. Wait, I forgot something. Oh, that's right. It is necessary to give this mess a cool appetizing shape. Ta-da! Cool. I need some chocolate cream now. Mmm, a great huge cupcake. Thanks, Grandma.
And what about the boss?
Everything is perfect for me. I'm going to add some Nutella to my cake now. Oh, so delicious. Now you can leave the jar here and put some Malteser chocolate next to it. Oh, here they are. As if they are fallen from the jar. Oh, original, right? And very appetizing. I think we will move on to Wendy's tasting.
Wow! How much chocolate cake? Cool! Well, let's evaluate some of them. Let's start with this one. Oh, it looks like Barbie's dress. And what it tastes like. And so delicious! Can't break away. But this huge cupcake, look at it! Let's try it now. Mmm, it tastes like chocolate muffin. What a delicious food. Oh, okay, what do we have here? Huh? Oh, my favorite chocolate Maltesers! Mmm! They're so chocolatey and crunchy! How delicious! And the cake? Just perfect! What should I choose? Oh, I can't! Everyone wins!
Is that all? Great, then everyone can accept my congratulations and we're moving on!
Well, well, I want pizza! I hope that you know how to cook the most delicious pizza with stretching cheese! I want to look at three perfect pizzas, let's get started!
Whoa, how cool! I'm going to make Wendy's sister a pizza she'll never forget! I need some flour, an egg, and stir! It turns out to be very slippery dough, but this is normal. The flour flew up my nose. Just look at how cool the dough turned out. Do you know how I know the pizza recipe? The Ninja Turtles told me. Michelangelo told me how to make the dough thin and round with the help of nunchucks. Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh, I'm sorry, Grandma. I did not do it on purpose.
Quentin, that's it. Give me your toys. I don't know how to play with them. And you don't even have to suck up to me. You've already made a mistake, so I won't give you the toys back.
Then let's use the knowledge from Donatello. I think he also understood something about the dough, so let's use his advice right now. Now roll out the dough to the perfect shape and size. Okay, now the most interesting part from Leonardo. This turtle told me about katanas are sharp and I can chop all the ingredients I need quickly and easily. Let's get ready. A little bit left. Ready. Leonardo is good, but don't forget about Raphael and his blades. They will definitely help me evenly and beautifully put all the ingredients on the pizza. Tokia! Just like that. Oh, yeah, perfect. And now, let's go back to Quentin. Cool. Such a beautiful pizza. Let's go to the oven. And I have to add some cheese. Put the cheese in the middle and fry a little. Melt the cheese. It should be incredibly delicious. And cheesy. Great.
Wait a minute, why aren't there any vegetables in your pizza at all, like broccoli? It's incredibly delicious. I'm going to add some goodies to my pizza. It looks great. And here is my Quentin back. Now Wendy can definitely try. Wow, how cool! Let's try everything right now! Wait a minute, though. Is this pizza with broccoli? Ew, that's disgusting. I definitely won't have it. I'll try this one. It looks delicious! And tastes delicious! Oh, so good! I love it! Okay, what about Chef? Whoa, there's also my favorite processed cheese! Let's try it with pizza. I think it'll be incredibly delicious. Mmm, so good! Chef, you definitely deserve to win!
Yo-ho! I knew I was the best!
I haven't had enough yet. Now I want a lollipop. I see that this will not be a problem for you. Now let's try to make delicious caramels. All you need is sugar, water, and powerful stove. Just like that. Let's turn it on now. Okay, now we need to put apples on skewers. Okay, here's the skewer and here's an apple. Just like that. Wait. Why is it bitten off? And, let's take another one. And this one, too? Okay, this is weird. Quentin, did I let you eat my apples? Come on, give it back. Okay, now we dip it in caramel. And wait for it to grab the caramel. And what does the chef have?
I'm doing great. I have already made caramel, and now they will form an appetizing shape. I'll add a little dye to make it colorful and beautiful. Grandma, can you just leave, please? I'm going to make yummy food now. And you are distracting me. So, we need the caramel in our hands to make a beautiful rainbow candy. Okay, now, perfect. And let's twist everything into one circle. Oh, great. Great, Grandma, just look at what beautiful caramel I got.
Oh, Chef, I have a beautiful caramel apple. Mine will definitely be better.
Wow, is everything ready with you yet? Damn, I don't have anything. So, do you need to come up with something? Of course. Pop it, wrappers, and what is this? A little saw?
But what should I do now?
But wait a minute. Precisely. There should be a gum here.
Oh, there it is.
It's good that I found you. Now let's chew gum and make a lollipop out of delicious Hubba Bubba. A little magic starting now. Okay, here is the stick. And here it is. Look, I made my own Chupa Chups. Oh, Wendy will definitely like it. By the way, you can already try everything and find a winner. Okay, come on, try, Wendy.
Wow, there are so many beautiful lollipops. I like everything, but this one looks weird. Let's see. Ew, is this chewed gum? Looks disgusting. Anything delicious here? Oh, it looks tasty and colorful. Mmm, and so delicious. Okay, what about Grandma? Smells nice. And what about the taste? Whoa, it's super delicious. I decided the Granny won in this round. So delicious. What, really? Thank you, my dear granddaughter.
And we'll start with waffles. I hope you will succeed.
Easy. I've made so many different waffles in my life, that recipe has stuck in my head forever. You need to start with eggs.
What kind of barbarism is this? The egg must be handled carefully. Watch and learn.
What's the difference? The main thing is to do everything with love. And I have a lot of it. I'll bake the best waffles for my granddaughter Paige.
Your waffles will be very boring, but my waffles will be bright and very beautiful.
Big deal. I pay attention to the taste, not the appearance. And my granddaughter, too. By the way, my waffles are ready.
Are you ready? I think I'm in trouble. I haven't even started yet. And who needs this flour and milk? Why not make waffles from Skittles and M&M's?
Oops. It seems that these sweets are not adapted for this kind of thing.
Apparently, we'll have to prepare standard waffles. Granny, how do you say it's done? Milk, flour, sugar, and an egg.
That's easy. Just need to mix everything. And somehow get rid of this.
Ooh, apparently I did it. By the way, there's some chocolate left in the waffle iron. Maybe my waffles will be chocolate. Ooh, good thing I didn't spend all the Skittles candy. With their help, I will decorate the waffle.
Ta-da! I have everything ready too. I will embellish my waffles with whipped cream and colored sprinkles. Look at that. Granny, envy in silence, please.
And why should I be jealous? I'm going to pour honey on my waffles because I know that Paige loves them the most. So beautiful. Bees. I wasn't expecting you here. Well, granddaughter, are you ready to choose a winner?
Of course, but I'll start with the waffles that Ben made. I really like chocolate and Skittles. Yummy. Let's move on. Now it's the turn of waffles from Chef Tina. They turn out to be unrealistically delicious and beautiful. Well, it's time for Grandma's waffles. And remember the most of all, I adore waffles with honey. Oh yeah, that's the taste. These are the most delicious waffles I've ever tasted. Grandma, you have exceeded all my expectations.
I told you, I always knew I was going to win.
This time, cook a chicken for me, as from the KFC.
Chicken? You can't think of anything easier. But I don't really understand what CFC means, but it doesn't make any difference. It will be enough just to smear the chicken with oil and then bake it.
It turns out the raw chicken looks so funny. You can even play with it. Watch her dance.
That's weird. For the chicken from KFC, you need to prepare a breading. To do this, you need an egg, a toast, and a few different seasonings. Spices, some pepper, and of course salt. Everything needs to be thoroughly stirred. Now a piece of chicken, for example, a leg, needs to be dipped in an egg and then into breadcrumbs. We just fry the chicken in a frying pan.
It's all too simple. Real chicken is served with a side dish. And you need to cook it in the oven, not in the frying pan. Like that. And while I'm waiting, I'm gonna knit a little. Ta-dam! So my blouse is ready. Chicken, by the way, is also on the way. It's time to carry it to its place. Just feel the fragrance. It smells amazing. Chicken from KFC can be cooked on fire. To do this, I will pour in specially with a liquid ignition and set it on fire. Ah, we're on fire. We need to put out the fire urgently. I don't see anything. What have you done? It was not on fire, but a way of cooking chicken.
I didn't know.
Hey, Ben, what are you fooling around for? Tina and I already done everything.
Already? I urgently need to do something. Of course, I won't cook, therefore I will just have to order from KFC. Just what she needed.
Well, it's time to choose the winner.
How delicious everything looks. Except for the chicken from Tina. What kind of filth is this? No, it looks unappetizing, so I won't eat it. But the chicken from my grandma, of course I'll try. Delicious, but it doesn't look like KFC. Let's see what Ben has prepared. Yummy. Tastes just like the chicken from KFC. The same chicken from the KFC. How did he manage to do so? So similar, Ben. You definitely won this round.
Me? Hooray! I told you this is the chicken Paige loves the most!
Finally, I want you to cook spaghetti for me.
It will be done.
I often cook spaghetti in my restaurant. To do so, I will even make noodles myself. First, you need to sift the flour. It's good that I have everything I need for this. Now you need to add a little water to the flour and mix it until it becomes a whole mess. Just like that. And Doff or spaghetti is ready. We'll add some flour now. Now you need to properly roll it. Look at how carefully I'm doing this. It's one of the main points in the process.
And why are you even doing this? Ordinary spaghetti also will do. They just need to be broken in half. Just like that. And thrown in a saucepan so they cook easier.
I wonder if there is some simple way to cook spaghetti. Wow, this is really cool.
Yeah.
I have just the right syringe. In it, you first need to deal with a little egg. Then you'll need to squeeze it into a frying pan. Granny, how do you like this idea?
Interesting, but still there is nothing tastier than ordinary noodles with ketchup. Oh, I can't see anything. My glasses are sweaty. Yeah, so you need spaghetti with ketchup, and that's the most satisfying thing. And of course, we must not forget about butter. Ugh, my spaghetti are ready.
Well, well, this is some kind of hack, but I've just finished my handmade spaghetti, and they're awesome. Of course, they just need to be cooked. And for it to be more delicious, I'll add some chicken breast. I'll fry it separately, then pour it on the resulting spaghetti. Look at that. So good, just like from the restaurant. I'll just decorate it with some tomatoes, and it's ready.
But my recipe didn't work out that well. Stupid life hack. It doesn't work at all. Well, that's what I got.
it's time to try noodles. Looks very appetizing, but not this one, Ben. What is this? Is it a scrambled egg or something? No, I won't eat it. Let's see what Grandma has prepared. Mmm, delicious, but somehow it's too simple. Tina, now I'm going to try your noodles. But I can't eat with chopsticks. But what if I do it like this? Mmm, so good! Yummy, they're the best spaghetti today! Ah, finally, my talent was recognized. I always knew I was the best cook.
Well, well, make me some cookies like these.
Cookies? And how to cook them?
Our grandma is always ready for this.
Oh, everything is going to happen now. I'll take flour and eggs. I'll pour them into a bowl, just like this.
Ah, so we need to add butter to my dough. Now I'll mix it all up.
Well, I also got the dough soft. Now we need to flatten it.
Ah, so that's it. I like it. Oh, stop! The rolling pin is used in a different way. That's how you take it and roll it out. Well, now I will cut out the circles using a special mold. Yes, just like this. Now I'll put them on the baking sheet. Beauty. Ah, so good. And now, let's make some shape. Just like this, such a beautiful pattern. Now bake cookies. Oh, how corny.
Oh, they're already baking cookies? I have to hurry. I'll take this pizza knife. Yeah, that's the perfect circle right here. Look! Now take the excess. And we need some Skittles. I'll sprinkle them on my cookies. Yeah! Now you can put it in the oven. Maximum power to make it faster.
Oh, good girl, Linda. Ooh, I think my cookies are ready. Wow, what a smell they have. Perfect cookies.
Ugh, boring. Here's my oven mitt, and it's time to get my cookies. All the details are in the place. So cool. It's time to seal them with my signature cream. The walls. Just like this. Now the roof. And now we should paint the roof, decorated with some patterns. More decorations won't hurt, right? We're gonna add some windows.
Wow.
What are you doing? Stop it, Linda.
There's something burning in there. It's your cookies.
Oh no! I burned it! But why? And here are the residents of my house. Such little cuties. And now I'll take powdered sugar and turn cookies into a winter fairy tale.
That's it, just perfect. It's time to try. Isn't it, Quentin? Oh wow, how many cookies? Where should I start? What's that? I can't even, smells terrible. I'd rather not eat it. Well, that's better. What a smell, we need to try it. Wow, this is very tasty. I'm ready to eat it all day. What do we have here? Oh, it's crazy. It's a whole gingerbread house. Oh, I want to try it. It's just insanely delicious. Come here. Whoa, the victory is definitely to the chef.
Huh, as if someone doubted it.
And now I want a Coke. Can you handle that? Come on, I really want to.
Well, I'll do it.
Yeah, come on. Yes, I'll take this challenge. Grandma's in business.
Huh, easy. I already have a bottle of Coke. Ooh, something I wanted for myself. Maybe I'll try a little? Just a little bit. Yes, it won't hurt. Oh, I want to drink all of it. So yum. Ah, so good. Oh no, I drank all of it! Oh no! We need to come up with something urgently. Okay, I'll take the chocolate, and now I'll make it in a saucepan. That's what you need. Yes, we take. Ah! It hurts so much! My hands, my poor hands! Oh, come on, baby, you need to put on the mittens. Oh, thank you, Grandma. That's really better. Now you need to take a bottle and funnel and pour the chocolate inside. Now distribute it evenly throughout the bottle. That's it. Yes, and we'll add some M&Ms. I can't open it. Oh, it's not working. Let me take those mittens. You can try it now. Thank you, Grandma. Yeah, put some of these in the bottle. Who needs cola when Grandma cooks everything natural herself? I put berries in the bottle. I'll add more honey so that it covers all the berries. That's it. That's what you need. So sweet and healthy. Something is not working. Oh, yes. Wow! So beautiful. My drink is almost ready. We need to cool it down for a while. I'll put it in the refrigerator. And what would you like to do in the meantime? Oh, of course. Cleaning. It is necessary to erase every speck. It seems, it's time to get it. Oh, perfect temperature. Just how I do it. I'll take an empty bottle and bam! I'll split it in half. And now I need Nutella. Yummy. I'll pour it into the lower part. And then to the top. Now I will distribute the Nutella and remove the plastic. Yes, just like this. I fit the bottom part with whipped cream. And fresh strawberries on top. Look at that. Another layer of cream. And strawberries again. Cream again. And biscuit on top. I'll cover it with the top part and hide the connecting line with a label. This is just my masterpiece. Oh, so good. Grandma, is it really a cola? Well, okay, I'll add the label too. Ready, Quentin?
Wow, what a variety. I'll start with this one. There's something inside. Okay, I'll try to break it. Whoa! Yay! There's candy in there! So good! M&M's, my favorite! Okay, well, what is this? Wow! It's got jelly parts in it! Grandma, it's so good! Yummy! Now this cola! What a tight lid! Did I break it? Wait a minute! It's Nutella! Delicious! Oh, I'd rather cut this bottle. There's something delicious inside, I'm sure. Whoa! Strawberries and cream? So cool! Oh, but who is the winner? Perhaps. Grandma! You have conquered me!
Aw, how nice it is for me, thank you.
Enough sweets, I want spaghetti.
Really? Well, that's easy peasy. It's spaghetti? And how to cook them? Well, okay, I'll cook pasta. Something doesn't really fit.
Ah, Linda, just distribute them with a spatula. Come on, take it. They will boil and easily fit. You see?
Yeah, thank you, Grandma.
That's a smart girl. Now I will… What is going on?
Purchase pasta? No thanks. I'd rather make it myself. I'll pour flour. Just like this. And make a small crater. Break two eggs into it. And now some oil. Now you can knead the dough. That's it. Now, we will need to roll it out. So it becomes very thin. Just like that. Sprinkle with flour. And cut into stripes. All the dough at once. Yeah, and now we put pasta to cook. I'll start with shrimp. Fry them in a frying pan and with tomatoes. Add some herbs of Provence. And of course, do not forget about cheese.
Oh, whoa, this is a level. But I'm no worse. I'll pour the dough into a pastry bag. Now I'll make a hole in the spout. Almost ready. Now I'll just squeeze the dough into boiling water. The noodles will be cooked instantly. Now all that is left is to put it on the plate. Look at that. But as you say, don't forget about cheese. Grate it on top. Grandma also knows something about hot cuisine. A little salt. What is it, Linda? Sure, you can take it.
Thank you. Oh no! What have I done? And how to fix it now? I can't give this to Quentin. I'd rather throw it away. I think I've got an idea.
I'll take a gum ribbon.
It's just like pasta. Look at that. Now syrup and sweets on top. A win-win combination. Look at that. So appetizing. I hope you like it, Quentin.
Let's see what we have here. Oh, here is my fork. What interesting noodles, Grandma. So delicious. What about the chef? What are these things? Okay, I'll try. Ooh, it's so delicious. So cool. Now it's Linda's turn. Is this… Whoa, is this gum? So weird, but so good. Now I'm going to blow a bubble. Oops, burst! Linda, this is really cool. You won.
Hooray! Who's doing well? I'm doing well.